It's on 40 in my right car. Business change, yeah, I like I ain't all this. Get in money, nigga, that my main focus.
The first tip is to make sure your background music is at least 50% lower than your actual video's audio. So for example, let's say you're doing a Q&A video and you have some background music playing. Make sure that the volume of your background music is not overpowering the audio from your actual video. The next basic tip is to try to cut out as many gaps and silences as possible. People don't really like watching long talkative videos with not very many cuts. Rather, they like action, straight to the point type of videos, so just try to cut out as many unnecessary gaps in your videos. The third tip that I have is to keep your editing style in one niche. So for example, if your editing style is Tumblr aesthetic, try to keep all your editing components in that category only. Don't add edits that are unrelated to that style. For this next tip, I cannot stress this enough, do not over edit. You should not have edits displaying every 2 to 3 seconds in your videos. Many people don't like that and would not enjoy the actual video. So instead, try to find balance between the editing and the actual video. And finally, have an intro and outro for all your videos. This really sets the theme of your channel and brings it all together. It's kind of like a representation of your brand, which everyone should have. And if you guys do need help with your intro or outro, I do offer custom-made intros and outros. So if you guys are interested in purchasing one for your channel, feel free to email me and I'll put my email up here on the screen. And yeah, I hope these 5 basic tips help you guys with your video editing, especially if you're new to video editing or if you're just a beginner. If you guys want a 5 ways to step up your video game, a little more advanced one, let me know down below in the comments and I'll go ahead and do it for you guys.